everything is closed. I am standing in the balcony of my office. I have come out to buy some of the essentials, and from the balcony I am showing you all the offices which are locked, our UN Institute which is also locked. I just came over here to show you the exact picture from the balcony. The roads are looking deserted and nobody is coming out because of the fear. But yes, whatever are the essentials, they are coming for those particular things. And we know that lockdown is going on, and because of this lockdown we have to stay at home, and staying at home and just praying that this problem can go as soon as possible. And apart from that, utilizing our time in the improving ourselves or improving the skills which we really want to see in ourselves in the future, that is the only perfect option. Because we cannot say that yes, this is just a wastage of time staying at home, because we really get time out of our busy schedule to work on ourselves. So I would say that this is a perfect time to work on ourselves, and as soon as the lockdown gets open, we'll be able to work on work with the full of energy and enthusiasm. So pray for the best and prepare for the worst. This formula we need to apply right now. So thank you, and see you as the lockdown gets open.